Hello children, welcome to our English class. In last class, we studied the lesson, The Blue Jackal. And we discussed that, the first paragraph of this story. In the first paragraph, we learned, the jackal lived in a deep green forest. And he was very lazy. One day he went to the town. That time he thought that to got a lamb or a chicken to eat because he was very hungry. Okay, these are the meanings we discussed in the last class. Okay, and today we will learn the second and the third paragraph of this story. Take your textbook and open page number 30. Let's read. Long ago, the lived a lazy jackal in the deep green forest. The jackal never went with his pack to hunt. One night, the lazy jackal felt hungry. I will go to the town and get a lamb or a chicken, thought the lazy jackal. This is the first paragraph. We read that. And now the second paragraph. Look at your textbook. It was a moonless night. The jackal was walking slowly on the town. When he heard dogs barking, soon the dogs started chasing him. Fearing that the dogs would catch him, he ran as fast as he could. The frightened jackal then took shelter in a weaver's hole. Once again, I want to read. Look at your textbook. It was a moonless night. The jackal was walking slowly on the town road. When he heard the dogs barking. Soon, the dogs started chasing him. Fearing that the dogs would catch him, he ran as fast as he could. The frightened jackal then took shelter in a weaver's house. Okay, so the lazy jackal went to the town. Okay, it was a moonless night. So that night was moonless. What is the meaning of moonless? Nilavillatha ratri. Okay, so it was a moonless night. The jackal went to the town. The jackal was walking slowly in the town road. Okay, so the jackal was walking slowly on the town road. That time he heard the dogs barking. So what's barking? The sound of dogs barking. Dog bark, that is the sound of dogs barking. It's like bark bark, we know that. So the jackal heard the dogs barking. Soon means quickly. Okay, the dogs started to chasing him. So the jackal went to the town in walking in slowly. That time he saw the dogs. He saw the dogs and the dogs started to chasing him. What's the meaning of chasing? To follow someone or something very quickly. That is the meaning of chase. To follow someone or something. Sometimes we said that the police chased the thief and the cat chased the rat. Chasing. Okay. So the dogs chasing the fox. Okay. And our fox fearing, frightened. Fearing means frightened. Okay. So if the jackal was fearing and the dogs would catch him, the jackal thought that the dogs would catch him. Jackal vicharichu pedichitte enda dogs enne pidikkuo pidikkan varunnu enna chindichu. And the fearing the dogs would catch him, he thought that the dogs would catch him, he ran. So he ran as fast as he could. He ran fast, very fastly. He ran very fastly as he could. അവന് കഴിയുന്ന അത്ര സ്പീഡിൽ അവൻ ഓടി ജാക്കല്. ഡോഗ് പിടിക്കാൻ വരുമോ എന്ന് വിചാരിച്ച്. ഓക്കെ, ക്ലിയർ? ദ ഫ്രൈറ്റൻഡ് ജാക്കൽ ദെൻ ടുക്ക് ഷെൽട്ടർ ഇൻ എ വീവേഴ്സ് ഹൗസ്. ദ ഫ്രൈറ്റൻഡ്, വാട്ട് ഈസ് ഫ്രൈറ്റൻഡ്? എഫ്രൈഡ്, പേടി, പേടിച്ച ജാക്കൽ. ഓക്കെ, ദ ഫ്രൈറ്റൻഡ് ജാക്കൽ ടുക്ക് ഗെറ്റ് ടുക്ക് എ ഷെൽട്ടർ ഇൻ വീവേഴ്സ് ഹൗസ്. സോ ദ ജാക്കൽ got a shelter. Where he got a shelter? In a weaver's house. Shelter is a temporary place to stay. It's a place where we can stay in temporarily. താൽക്കാലികമായി താമസിക്കാനുള്ള സ്ഥലം, അതാണ് shelter. So the jackal got a shelter. Where he got a shelter? In a weaver's house. Weavers, നെയ്ത്തുകാരൻ. Case in a weaver's house. Okay, my weaver means one who makes clothes from thread. So one who makes clothes from thread. Okay, that is the meaning of weaver. Okay, so our lazy jackal walking slowly to the town road in a moonless night. That time he saw the dogs chasing him. The frightened jackal ran fox and he got a shelter in a weaver's house. This is the meaning of this paragraph. Okay, so I'll take the next page number 40. This page here we have to read now. Okay, as soon as the jackal entered the courtyard of the house, he saw a big duck. Thinking quickly, the jackal jumped into the duck and hid himself. As soon as the jackal entered the courtyard of the house, he saw a big duck. Thinking quickly, the jackal jumped into the tub and hid himself. So the jackal entered. The jackal, we said that the jackal got a shelter in a weaver's house. So the jackal entered the courtyard of the house. Courtyard, what's the meaning of courtyard? A square area around by walls, surrounded by walls. A square area surrounded by walls. ചുറ്റും ചുമരുകളുള്ള ഒരു ചതുരമായ സ്ഥലം, അതാണ് കോർട്ട്യാർഡ്. സോ ദ ജാക്കൽ എൻറ്റേർഡ് ദ വീവേഴ്സ് കോർട്ട്യാർഡ്. ഓക്കെ, ദൻ ഹി സോ എ ബിഗ് ടബ്. സോ ദ ജാക്കൽ സോ എ ബിഗ് ടബ്. വാട്ട് ഇസ് ടബ്? സർ, റൗണ്ട് ഷേപ്പ് യൂട്ടൻസിൽസ്. Like in this, it's a tub. This tub we also have in our homes. Okay, and we kept in our bathroom. Okay, in tub. So the jackal entered the courtyard. Then he saw a big tub. What he do? He jumped into the tub. Jumped into the tub. Then he hide. Okay. Jumped in the tub. Okay. Clear? Once again, how to read? Look at your textbook. As soon as the jackal entered the courtyard of the house, he saw a big tub. Thinking quickly, pettanna thanne chindichu. The jackal jumped into the tub and hid himself. Okay, clear? Clear the paragraph? Okay, the next paragraph. Look at your textbook, the next paragraph, this. The dogs came running behind the jackal, but sniffed at the tub and went away. The jackal was thankful that he was alive and quickly went back to the forest. So the dogs came running behind the jackal, but sniffed at the tub and went away. The jackal was thankful that he was alive and quickly went back to the forest. So the dogs came running behind the jackal. Now the jackal was, where the jackal now? So jackal was in the tub. He hid. Okay. And the dogs came running behind. Behind means pinning. Okay, so there are dogs came running behind him. Okay, and sniffed at the tub. What is sniffing? What is sniff? Smell. Like that. Say, dogs have do that. Sniffing. Okay, so the dogs came running behind him and the dog sniffed at the tub, round the tub. They sniff at the tub. They could not see the jackal, so the dogs went away. Okay, clear? The jackal was thankful to God. For what? Still he alive. Okay, so he thankful and that he was alive and quickly went back to the forest. So the jackal decided to went back to the forest. Clear? Our jackal, the lazy jackal, one day went to the town road, walking slowly in a moonless night. That time he saw the dogs barking and the dogs were chasing him and he frightened. The fox was, jackal was frightened. He got a shelter in a weaver's house and he entered the weaver's courtyard. There he saw a big tub. He jumped into the tub and hid himself. That time the dogs came running behind him. The dogs sniffed at the tub, but they could not find the jackal. The dogs went away and the jackal was thankful that he was still alive and he decided to went back to the forest. He quickly went back to the forest. So these three paragraphs read well for the next class. Okay, and the next paragraph said we can find out to how to get the blue color. The jackal got the blue color. Okay, so be ready for that. Thank you, my dear children. Thank you all.